also, I forget the term for it, but sand heats up incredibly quick, and sand gets cold incredibly quick.
Okay.
So, and then what's there to hold the heat, and then you just have night time, so nothing's holding the heat in, and it gets cold.
So it's not like, so, do you think that's like better, or that's probably worse, right? Because then, yeah, it's kind of two extremes, you're never in the middle.
Well, yeah, because in the day, you have to like wear nothing, and you don't want to be carrying like a bunch of like stuff to keep you warm at night, because that stuff's going to like wear you out to carry, and it's going to be like too warm. Oh, there's some
What the fuck do you do if you get stranded in a desert, though? Like, that, it seems like...
Oh, you mostly die, Zach.
Holy fuck, there's something loose. I flew right past this, is the thing, so I was like...
Don't you watch survival shows, man?